first day of racing in the Med. Franck Hamas is back on board Groupama 34, and right from the start, he lays his cards on the table. Green and white M34 won the two intro races today in the Bay of Roses. And what they want is clearly to go up the leaderboard to pass number one Courrier Dunkerque. The sailing conditions were perfect today, with a nice sea breeze building up to 20 knots throughout the day. The Corinthian teams Toulon Provence Méditerranée and Normandy Ace Rail rounded a few marks in great position, but in the end, the most experienced crew were also the most efficient in the boat handling, and it was not surprising to see them cross the finish line in first. Groupama with two wins, but also Bretagne Crédit Mutuel and Oman Sail, who both finished a race in second position. Courrier Dunkerque 3 had two nice results, third and fourth, but that's not good enough. The current leader sees its lead dropping to 14 points and is now under pressure, with just 9 days of racing left in the Med.